everybody. I'll break you here.
Back with another video on Elden Ring.
So I just finished Lies of P. This is our second video on it. Excited. Nervous. Because.
If you've yet to do, assuming you intend to trade.
Got wrecked. Yeah. Shouldn't be too bad. Like the first one. Find out where you're. A good one. Turn this up a bit so you guys can hear me better. Okay. Here you go. Grab that. Grab that. Alright. There it is. Like touch grass. Oh, precious item. What over here? That looks like a precious item to me. Oh, what? Try knight. I did try knight. What is knight? I will tear. Let's go, cookbooks. Yeah, I don't know if this build's gonna work out for this game. That's fine. Oh, it hurts from the very tiptoe. Help me out. You missed using it. What are they? Gotta have that. Nice. Flies. So they're just big old flies. Alright. Oh my god, I missed playing Elden Ring. I wanna talk to Samson. Oh. Still forgot. This is a part I forgot though. It is actually a walk in the park. I feel slow though. I don't think I felt this slow in the last game. Yeah. I don't know why, it's weird. Like I'm moving pretty slow for whatever reason. Either that or just need to remember how to play better. Again? No! Bro. Damn bugs are killing me. Like, no. This is not good. Not good. Alright. Stop messing around. Oh. And before anybody asked, like, yes, I did use the scattered tree blessings and stuff. It was just me being super weak. Dude's buffing him. You sure need to go down. Guys, all right. Be wary of edge. Wait. Momentalism. Wait. So there's nothing here. Oh, it's like something in front of that guy. Hold on. Likely precious item. Give me this weird spirit ash. This. At the head. Wary pathetic swords. Yeah, no. S. That over there. Wait. Seems familiar. Like a pirate fly. Alright. Hopefully now we can start going up. Up and atop. Oh, these dudes are gone. Now where do we go? Is that it? Is that all that was up here? Liar ahead. Behold cliff. A vision of jumping there for a time to devour. My lord. First we gotta go down for that. On to the next one. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. Just hoping it's the right way. Hello? Anybody home? Hey look, it's a cookbook. There is a dog. Sucker is a my mushroom. That looks like something there. I don't know where I'm going, but I think it's safe to say not up there. We head towards this funny looking tree that looks like a dragon. Man is moving. That's a dragon, bro. Who say I gotta fight? I mean, I'm pretty sure I do. But right now? For real? No safe spot close by? No race? Nothing? We do this? I don't want to, but if I have to, I will. All right, screw it. Here we go. I think the first dragon I took forever to beat, so. Thank you. this. To do something besides hold, because that's not working for me. Oh, that sucks. Let's rest here real quick. Let's find out what we can do. Ooh, Shadow and Blessing. Yes, do that. Ashes of War? Or the fire one. Did I? Yeah, let's try it. Why not? What else we got to lose? Maybe I'll increase my faith a bit and get some of that going. I don't know. Alright. Oh, he's awake now. Look at him. Oh, statue. Summon anybody? Try holy. Oh, have any of that? Find out. try holding. Action the warrior. Sacred same as holding? Just gonna find out. Come on, Mimic's here. Let's go. Try holy again. Yeah, that was actually pretty cool. Alright, I'm getting more and more excited for this. I don't think I'm gonna use my guy. I feel like I do better without him. Like, I wanted to grab aggro, but at the same time, it's kind of like your aggro is useless, Ignacio. So close. All right, cool. Right, here we go. That didn't reach. Oh.
bit too soon.
So bad. I am gonna beat her though. For him, her, whatever. I don't know how I feel about very quiet. Don't want them to hear us. Here I go jumping like a fool. Bro. And a mimic dream. Oh, get up. Let's go. Victory. We did it. Yes. Oh, that felt so good. Dragon's heart. Somber angel. Let's go. Alright guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. Hope you guys all enjoy it, and as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Afrika is out. Peace.